The big change in the engineering process is, what questions are you asking? What are you thinking about? We're bringing this back to the classroom. It's trying to get the students to ask all the right questions, to doubt everything at first, which is very hard for students to get. They want to understand that there is a right answer, I just need to find it. Well, the answer is no, there might not be a right answer, or there may be 100 right answers, and how to whittle it from there.
I returned to school in 2012 to get my mechanical engineering degree, and I decided if I was going to go to an engineering school, I was going to go to A&M. So I came up here and took the classes. I had to start all the way down at Cal 1 and work my way back through, and you know, it was a hard time. It was well worth it. Yeah, I had a lot of great professors to help me along the way and encourage me, even though I, you know, was a little bit rusty on some of my math. One of the things I've learned at Texas A&M is how to use 3D CAD software such as SOLIDWORKS to design and then take it out to the shop and actually build a product. Everything that I'm able to do here at Exosent Engineering are things that I learned in classes at Texas A&M School of Mechanical Engineering.